Texas League title series, so Andy Paz is going to jog down toward the bullpen. Hounds may get somebody going. Here's the 2-1 runner goes. Ball lashed into right center field for a base hit. That will score the run. Ball's going to go all the way to the base of the wall, and the Drillers will take a 4-1 lead, going to have their second triple of the inning, as Diaz will come to third base. Ball is bobbled by Schrock, but he had no throw anyway. So an RBI triple, and the Drillers are jumping all over the RockHounds and James Nail here in this second inning. When Robinson, a guy who can really motor, came around easily on that play, but just watching him, guy's got some great wheels. So that is five base hits, four runs across, and now Tulsa with another runner at third, two men down, and here is Matt Beattie.